Good morning all. Today we'll see how to do the ground staining. Such slides will be provided to you. First we'll put crystal violet or gentian violet for 1 minute. As you can see on the smear we are putting the gentian violet or crystal violet. You have to keep this for 1 minute. Now, what is the principle of Gram staining? You should know. This question is frequently asked. There are three theories given. One is that the protoplasm of Gram positive bacteria is more acidic than Gram negative bacteria. Therefore, they retain the primary dye, that is the crystal violet dye, and they appear violet. Second thing is that the cell wall of Gram positive bacteria is thicker. The peptidoglycan layer is thicker than the gram negative bacteria. And third is that there is lipid present in the cell wall of gram negative bacteria which gets washed off when we put the acetone, and therefore gram negative bacteria take the secondary dye and they appear pink in color. So 1 minute is over. After this we'll wash and then we'll put iodine, Gram's iodine, for 1 minute. Iodine acts as a mordant and it fixes the primary dye to the cell wall. So for 1 minute we'll keep the iodine. So what is the use of Gram staining? First is to stain the bacteria and the cells. Second is to differentiate between gram positive and gram negative bacteria. After this we'll wash the slide and we'll decolorize with acetone. Just put one drop of acetone for decolorizing. As you can see, last step is the counter stain. We'll put the counter stain, that is safranin, for 30 seconds. So gram positive bacteria, they take the primary dye and they appear violet in color, and gram negative bacteria, they take the counter stain safranin and they appear pink in color. Now you should also know what are the gram positive bacteria examples and what are the gram negative bacteria. Gram positive bacteria are Staphylococcus, Streptococcus, then Pneumococcus. Gram negative is E. coli, Salmonella, Shigella, etc. So after washing, we'll air dry the slide and then we'll focus it in the oil emulsion to visualize the staining.